As the title said, this is the 1933 Century of Progress, or the Chicago World's Fair. If we didn't have these pictures, I'd have a hard time remembering the World's Fair. I was 8 years old. It played again in 1934, so I saw it twice. There I am. It was a very expensive thing to go to, so we didn't go very often. That's the Adler Planetarium, which anchored one end of the World's Fair property. These pictures are in lenticular color. If you have the right kind of lens, they are color. It's a Goodyear blimp up there. But I don't have that kind of lens. Enchanted Island was a place where the children would go. It had a slide inside the Magic Mountain. Must have been fun. I went on it. Ship was the Admiral Byrd ship, I think, and there's the aerial ride that people went across on. Here we are in rickshaws. Must have been a fun thing to do. I suppose I should have Indian dance music here, but I'm not making that kind of a change. That looks like fun. Chicago, before a lot of the tall buildings that are there now were built. Get it. There's a picture of Dad and his brother, Uncle Leonard. They're coming around the corner here now. There they are, a little closer. It's Uncle Leonard on the right, Dad on the left. Another picture of Dad and Uncle Leonard. Thank you. think that's Admiral Byrd's ship. It's located there for the fair. That must have been scary, go up in a balloon like that. This is a pole sitter. You don't hear anything about those anymore, but they had them in 1933. He sat up there for weeks, months at a time. They lifted the food up to him, and I suppose elimination was taken care of somehow.